Did a bird just try to fly in here?
Yeah, it looked like a duck or a goose, but he flew on top of us.
Yeah, you'd have shit if you'd have flew. If you'd had that window down a little bit farther, that duck would have flew right in here.
I'd have been dead.
Can you imagine a duck inside the truck on the road?
I just feel so bad.
Really?
I just don't know what's wrong with me.
I know what's wrong with you.
What?
Low sperm count.
You're disgusting.
Yeah, that's what's wrong with you.
You should have got the Canon camera.
I do not like Canon. I don't want Canon. I'm a Nikon person. You know what? Canon only has 30 frames per second on the 70D.
That's all we need.
Yeah, you need a shirt that says, Canon, we only need 30 frames per second. At least I don't talk about women's crotches.
You do too. You trained me to look at it.
Yeah, there was that girl at Walmart the other night sitting on the bench.
It divided herself into two parts?
Yeah, she must have been commando. And that damn pants done got sucked up into her puss crack.
You're disgusting.
That Rust-Oleum. Rust-Oleum.
My home beer, home brews.
I'm ready.
I can't really do that.
Why?
Because I said home beers. Well, that was a mistake.
I'd like to figure out a way to get rid of some of those lily pads, but I told you I was going down, didn't I? Told you I was going down. I always go down on this pond. Whew. I didn't feel too good. One of these days I'm going to break a wrist or a rib. Won't be the first time I broke a rib. So we got our Louisiana fish fry pot. Ever seen potatoes that little in a bag in a store? I don't know what they're for. They're called peewee potatoes.
So I thought the boat show in Roanoke, Virginia sucked.
And I put my Roland Phantom G6 computer. Fuck me. I just can't believe that this happened. The stupid cable got hooked on my... I was coming in, and the cable got hooked on the front of the cab. It was hanging down too low, and pulled my cab up, and I couldn't get to the, to the arms to back up. It pulled it up, and it was so fast and locked. I'm seriously stuck. I busted that rafter. Confederate forces led by Colonel Edward Johnson held a fortified camp here winter of 1861 to 62. Sharp attack occurred December 13th, 1861, in which the Union troops under General Robert Milroy were beaten off.
Look, it says Laguna sucks.
7:49.